Welcome, one and all, to the 4th Annual British Savant Awards.
Evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am delighted to be at my 4th British Savant Awards ceremony as one of your judges. I have eaten more kebabs in the last year than I got votes in the last general election. But for the first time ever, we have the leader of a political party here, Jeremy Corbyn. Thank you so much for inviting me here this evening as a vegetarian aficionado of kebab shops. I hope I'm still well. I'm always very pleased whenever I get to any kebab shop to enjoy a good falafel. Tonight's event and all those who are behind the Kebab Awards, because it's an industry that serves the community and has given huge opportunities for people who come to make their homes in this country, make an incredible contribution to our society. And the kebab shops are essential to the community. They bring people together. They're a place of great discourse and discussion, and particularly a great place for young people to go to. So I want to say thank you to all of you for the contribution you make to our community and the jobs that create from it. And all the groups who are here tonight, obviously many people from all over the country that run restaurants, and that is great, that's obvious, it's the Kebab Awards. But there's also groups here. There's Duncan Lewis for this table here. And there are the trade unions here. There's a table from Unite, there's a table from Stand here. There are many colleagues, I believe, from Parliament here. I can't see any, but I'm sure they're all here. Except I have seen Dominic Reed and Keith Bass. And henceforth, you will know Keith Bass as a sugar man, with his great campaign to try to do something about the high intake of sugar in our society that's finally paid off and is persuading the government to try and do something to control it. It's a serious issue. Keith is a serious man, and that will have a seriously good effect on our health. So what I want people to do when they take you back is also take a salad with it, because that helps you give them the balanced diet that everybody needs. I'm not sure whether that's a sugar-filled cheer or a cheer of frustration. These are indeed also sad times because of what's happened in Ankara and what's happened in Brussels. And I just think tonight we cannot go, let this evening go by without just sending an enormous message of sympathy and support to those people who have suffered, wherever they are, from random, irrational and appalling bomb attacks that have taken place. We want to live in a world of peace, we want to live in a world of justice, we want to live in a world of respect. Respect for all faiths and those that don't follow any particular faith. We want to live in that kind of collective world. My job tonight is to give you this message of welcome and support. Welcome from what you're doing. Welcome to the small and medium-sized enterprises that are such a great motive force within the economy. And want the industry to develop with more jobs, develop with more training, develop with good conditions, so that young people go into that industry and work there, and so that the general palate of everybody, the diet we all eat, is something that is good because of the variety of food that is served. And I am proud to represent a constituency that has a very large number of kebab shops in it. I know them all extremely well. I've eaten falafels in almost every one of them. And I have to award tonight. I've been told, of course, the very old thing has to work here. This is a rehearsal.
If I invite somebody to present the award with you, you know, if possible.
Of course.
If I invite Mike Bezor to join the presentation of the award. Thank you.
Mike and I are going to present the outstanding contribution to the Zimbabwe Industry Award.
Oh, really?
Hold that on the envelope.
Okay. We're going to make some shark-fishing solutions. Thank you.
Time for shark-fishing solutions.
Mr. Gustav Aksu and the winner.
Goes to Ace for Kefau!